Mourning someone is weird. It's not just the absence of a person after they're gone, it's the places. The places where you were so used to seeing and hearing them. If you look in a reflection, you might catch a glimpse of them, but look again and they're gone. I think my mom was one of those people that I took for granted. And then comes the next day and it's just us. Looking for a place for all those words that were left unsaid.